immigration and diversity. I come from a country that has changed enormously during my lifetime, enormously. From a very homogeneous population in the 50s. And well, you being a Norwegian, you know.
You study many aspects of humanity. Misconceptions about migrants as a social group abound worldwide. And it feels like it.
Sort of bully exercise, but I also found kindness when I was hitchhiking for 6 summers in various countries, including one lovely story of hitchhiking in Sweden. I was picked up by this very kind person.